William Pike's incredible passion for life has helped him to overcome serious challenges, tackle new opportunities, and enrich his skills as a leader.
Passion drives me. Passion gets me out of bed on a cold morning, gets me up a mountain, and passion kind of picks me up if I fail, when I fail.
Losing a leg after being trapped in a volcanic eruption on Mount Ruapehu in 2007, William has not let the accident stop him from doing the things that he loves.
I think the strengths and virtues needed to overcome adversity or face big challenges is a combination of mindset and teamwork.
Having learned to walk again, he goes bushwalking, hunting and kayaking, and even climbs mountains, recently scaling Mount Scott in the Antarctic. An impassioned teacher, William now leads a nationwide youth development program called the William Pike Challenge, getting thousands of Year 7 to 9 students throughout the country embracing new challenges, enjoying the great outdoors and engaging with the community.
The William Pike Challenge Award for me was all about giving these kids something to focus on and some direction in their lives while they're in that pre-teen and formative stage. I think the outdoors and community service and also new sports and hobbies is a real authentic context for these kids to be able to develop teamwork, have pride, compassion, resilience.
A sought-after motivational speaker and a role model to many, William has also written a book, Every Day's a Good Day, telling his inspirational life story so far, the title reflecting that his outlook on life remains positive and bright.